Dear brother and sister, good morning and welcome to this program, Voice of Saints. Today, 29th of May, Catholic Church celebrates the memory of Saint Ursula Leitovchowska. She was a Polish nun who lived between the 19th and the 20th century, and she was the founder of the Congregation of Ursuline of the Agonizing Heart of Jesus. In particular, even if I told you she was a Polish nun, she was actually born not in Poland, but in Austria, in 1865. She belonged to a very noble family, a very rich family, but also she belonged to a family with solid Christian roots. In fact, many of his relatives belonged to the Catholic Church. For example, her uncle was a cardinal. And however, when she was quite young, her family decided to move to Poland, where the rest of his family, of her family, lived for the rest of their life. And in particular, she was quite good in studies, but when she was 21 years old, she decided to leave her studies in order to join the convent. She told her relatives, in particular her parents, she would have liked to dedicate, to donate her life to Jesus and in general to all the weakest men and women of the society of the time. In particular, in 1903, Poland, for the first time, gave women the opportunity of joining university. And so she decided to open, in her convent, such as an hostel, we can say, so a place where girls that went to study to university could stay, could find a safe place, but also could grow, following good principles, good Christian principles. And she, for this reason, she became quite famous all over Europe. For example, she was called in Finland and also in Russia, where she had to face even different persecutions, and in fact then she was obliged to escape by the beginning of the First World War. After the war, she joined her order, her congregation, we can say, among the Ursuline sisters, and in particular she decided to transfer to Italy, in particular in Rome, where she started to take care especially to the weakest men and women of the society. So in the suburbs and in general she helped the lowest part of the Italian society of the time. She died on 29 May 1939, and she was proclaimed saint in the month of May of 2003 by Pope John Paul II. In particular, the miracles thanks to which she was proclaimed saint happened in 1996, when a young boy who was just doing a duty in the garden of the Ursuline convent in Poland got a power shock, but he survived miraculously, and he told just before losing temporary his consciousness, he had seen the image of Saint Ursula Leitovchowska. So we as Saint Friend Association, I sincerely wish you a good feast of Saint Ursula Leitovchowska.